The Lord is my lover. I don't want to do anything. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He walks me down beside the still waters. He restores my being. He leads me down the paths of Yahweh. Everything His name is, I am. Even though I walk alongside evil, I can't fear its dancing shadow. For You, God, are in me. Your words and Your hands, they comfort me. They hold me. I feel safe. You prepare for me a feast of kingly glory. You surprise me with it. You set this table in the midst of those that claim to know me. But they misunderstand me because they misunderstand You. But You are unashamed to shower me with the best gifts, and You pour out Your best wine, sweet, delicious, and You pour it out until my cup spills over. We laugh. I am absolutely certain, my Lord, that Your goodness and Your tender mercy shall consume me every day of my life now. And I will live in the house of perfection forever. Yes, I will live in the house of my lover forever.